Hello everyone, this is William Amzallag. Welcome to our 31st episode of Jeunesse Longevity TV. Revitablu, formulated by our stem cell expert Christian Drapeau. Revitablu is a botanical blend of blue-green algae, sea buckthorn berry, beta-glucan, and aloe vera with coconut water powder. To understand how this wonderful product works, let's go back to aging. How and why are we aging? As I explained in episode 3, aging is not the result of accumulating years. Aging is in our cells and especially in our DNA. Do you know that DNA is damaged more than 500,000 times every day? It is damaged from outside by toxic environment and bad lifestyle. It is damaged also from inside, mainly by oxidation and inflammation. Our cells are also aging because of our telomeres. The caps protecting our DNA are shortening at each cell's division, and when they reach a certain size, the DNA is compromised and the cell stops dividing and become old. Those two kinds of damages leads to cellular death called apoptosis or cellular retirement called senescent cells. Optimal health is the direct result of permanent balance between cells which die or become senescent and new cells which are created every day. How can we create new cells every day? New brain cells, heart or muscle cells or nerve cells? We can do it thanks to our stem cells. In episode 7, I shared with you all the secrets of those magic cells. They possess three benefits. First, they love to duplicate. Every stem cell dreams to become two stem cells. One to be the exact copy of the original, and the other one ready to be mobilized to become another type of cells. Second, they help the body to repair thanks to the production of hundreds of different growth factors. And third, they can change their structure and become a specialized cells. They are located everywhere in our body, but they are produced by the bone marrow. We have in average 125 million of stem cells in the bone marrow, and 10 million are circulating permanently in the blood. So how stem cells are reaching their target? Well, when there is an injury at any part of the body, the injured tissue will send a message which will trigger the release of stem cells from the bone marrow. Then some new stem cells will circulate in the bloodstream, and a sudden signal from the injured tissue will allow the stem cells to migrate from the blood to the tissue and do the natural repair work. Even if there is no repair needed, thousands of stem cells migrate every day to some tissues to replace senescent cells. Do you know, for example, that birds relearn to sing at every spring thanks to brand new neurons coming from stem cells. This is why it is so important to have a pool of stem cells which can cover all the time the natural body needs in terms of repair and new specialized cells. Now, scientists find out a very important, even vital discovery. They compare the level of stem cells in the blood with the health status of individual, and guess what was the finding? The answer was that more stem cells are circulating in the blood, better is your health. More stem cells in circulation mean that more stem cells are available to participate in tissue repair and renewal, helping the body to reach and maintain optimal health. So, the next step was, how can we increase the number of stem cells in the blood? From a medical point of view, we can perform an injection of stem cells, either by extracting stem cells from your bone marrow or from other tissue and re-injecting them where it's needed. Or we can use umbilical cord infusion from a reputable data bank, but this is still to be approved by health authorities. Meanwhile, the best natural solution should be to find a way to boost stem cells production within the bone marrow or to boost circulating stem cells. And scientists are already working for years to find in nature compounds which may promote stem cell production or mobilization. For instance, we know that eating some specific seaweeds can help to mobilize stem cells from the bone marrow, especially brown seaweeds. We know that a special bacteria called Lactobacillus fermentum and also vitamin D3 can increase stem cells production. So let's go back to Revitablu. Christian Drapeau is a Canadian stem cell scientist who spent most his professional life searching for the best food and food supplement to promote stem cells mobilization. He formulated exclusively for Jeunesse a blend of natural ingredients which may help in improving stem cells mobilization and consequently better use. The first ingredient that he worked with is a blue-green algae extracted from the Lake Klamath in Oregon called AFA, or in Latin, Afanisominum flos aquae. It's difficult to pronounce. Then call it AFA, which show a rapid increase of stem cells blood level, but followed by a decrease within several hours. Few years later, he added another ingredient, sea buckthorn berry from the Tibetan plateau, which among many benefits show when added to AFA, a stable level of stem cells in the blood for several days. A natural immune booster, beta-glucan, have been shown in multiple research studies to trigger a cascade of events that help regulate the immune system, make it stronger and more efficient. Finally, aloe vera is one of the major antioxidant and anti-inflammatory compounds, and this is vital for stem cells DNA. Revitablu is now part of the YES system, focus on helping DNA repair by reducing oxidation and inflammation with reserve, delaying telomere shortening with affinity, and now helping our pool of stem cells to stay as healthy as possible. My name is William Amzallag, and I am Generation Young. See you in our next episode. Bye.